dear students, hope you all are fine. In our previous video, we have done pattern making and hope you all have enjoyed it. Today, we will be doing stippling. Creation of a pattern simulating varying degrees of solidity or shading by using small dots. This is the drawing which you can see in your drawing book on page 11. Now let's start our stippling. Here I am using a marker. You have to use black ink pen. This is the stippling. As a homework, you have to complete the drawing and do the stippling in your drawing book. Thank you and God bless you.